Alright, welcome back everyone to part two of our little preparations for Musou Stars. Are you hyped? Are you excited? I know I am. A little bit. Some of the mechanics of the game worry me a little bit, but all in all, looks like it'll be a good fun game. Hell's the one I'm looking for. Oh god. Wait, what's her team? Oh, it's just two. Shit. Let's go with the Dynasty Warriors chicks. Yeah, we'll go with Super Saiyan. Guess that'll work. Oh shit. I don't even have her mystic weapon. What am I doing with my life? I got hers though. I know I definitely have hers. Excuse me. Let's see. Let's go with an old school song. So. Alright, don't show. I don't remember what it is. It's not that. No, and I get XP fever. Dare you retaliate. What characters are you guys most excited to see in Musou Stars? I think William looks pretty cool. Fuck. Really used to like Berserk with the horse riding. Excuse me. William seems interesting. Not a fan of the furry characters, but the Setsuna guy looks pretty cool. Oh yeah, there's also that Dynasty Warriors 9 character that's going to be debuting in there, Zhou Chang. Oh, it's just a default. And that's definitely not the thing. Shit. I love that move. That's one thing I'm sad to see go in Musou Stars is the R1 attacks. Because now they're like the character assist things. There we go. Ow. You massive cunt. How dare you? Probably should be playing the damn objective, but you know. Having too much fun trying to fuck around with these moves. Oh, didn't even notice her health. Hawks probably freaking reincarnated her or whatever. Promoted her. Jesus. Oh no. Oh for fuck's sake. Damn you, Dongju, it's all your fault. I was never really a fan of this damn stupid crossbow. I'd like to change that in Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Ah, fuck. Stop it. Man. I'm faster than the horse. Although reappearing, magically appearing fire. Damn it. Fuck. That's one thing I do like about this game compared to Dinosaurs. Like, the Dinosaurs 8 and Extreme Legends, when you still have the crossbow, is like, in this game, it doesn't knock people back so damn far where you can't even use some of your moves. Always hated that. This movie's completely worthless and fucking eight. Until she got, you know, deer hooks, and then she became, like, fucking amazing. Oh my god, Zhao Yun. Damn you, poster child. Always stealing the spotlight from everyone else. Right up the ass. Go down. Here to save the day. Oh boy. Can't believe I didn't even realize she was like level 1. It's all my fault for promoting or whatever. Just probably did that like a long time ago without even remembering this shit. It's been a long time since I played this game. Who doesn't scare me? God damn, he keeps walking everything. Fuck out of here, yeah. You bastard. Alright, Joan of Arc, we get it. Totally understanding everything. Just wanna. There we go. Kuni. Level 10.
Yeah.
Oh god, she's level 1. I swear I thought I probably played with her in like another version of the damn game. At least I played with him. Let's kick it with this outfit. Oh, Samuel. You could have been a Musou star. That fits perfectly. Almost kind of want to play more as her, since I have like fucking nothing on her for. Oh shit, she just launched forward. Oops. You have to hit people to fucking initiate that. Okay, what the hell? I feel more ripped off than anything. How did everyone not die from that? Ouch. Come here, damn it. Ah.
Yeah.
God, it's a clusterfuck. The underlevel team. That's what we are. Well, except for Zenshi, she's pretty good. Shit. My god. Yo, spare me. Holy shit. Yeah, my team under level as hell. Is he one of those characters? It would be great if I actually hit someone with a damn move. Oh boy. Who's over here? Generic guy. Motherfucker. The non-mon queen. How about now? Dance with me. Oh god.
Just eat the flute.
Come to me, horse. Sometime today. Anything. You know what? Come in a little late. We've been bamboozled. Dance with me, everyone. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, gotta dance. Dance, everyone. I gotta go with the better team after this. Destroyed everyone, apparently. I don't even think I recognize Nagamasa getting fucked up in the midst of that. Fun times. Roll with a good team. Oh, this dude's always creepy and goofy, but man, this dude looks so creepy. Stage.
Oh,
Fuck. Holy hell, the archers are fucking me up. It's always those pesky archers. Oh, fuck. Oh, no, swimming. God damn. God damn. Damn it, weapon. Because I wasn't scared for some reason. Horse. Fuck's sake. Who needs the damn horse? Horse. All right, fuck. Oh, fuck's sake. Hold on, tell me I have to beat that dude. Okay, good. Oh, God. I'll bring it. Fucking hell.
どのような敵だぞ。王者の援軍に来たんだ。
Oh boy. These archers. They ruined everything. I'd say archers used to be... I think they used to be way worse in the older games. With how many times they can interrupt you and freaking juggle you. Come on, damn it. Ruining everything we in. Weird. Gets slapped in the back of the head. That's right, no one underestimates me. Oh no. Shitty tiger, fuck. It's time, Fat Man Sean. You all underestimated him, but he came to save the day.
Ran なパイにパイにじゃの。
Nothing of importance. Oops, oops, and oops. The fat dude ruined everything. Yinglong. If only you were in Musou Stars, we'd all would be happy.
スサノオのくだらぬ意地からリクソンを救う。今なすべきはそれだ。
いずれ己の前に立つかもしれぬ男を救う。
I don't know if I'll be able to get the mystic weapon here. Probably should run into the objective, but oh well. Getting shot is obviously goal number one. I do like the beefed up Mitsunari's moveset in Musou Stars. It looks pretty cool. Even though it's like a few extra moves or something. Oh boy, cutscene. And we have to load forever. I should do some unlimited mode. Oh shit. Horse, finally.
Yeah.
while you run away from me. Come here. Don't talk shit if you're not gonna fight me. Alright, horse. Oh no, you there we go. Always love that buff shit. Fuck. Come here. You still might kill or something. Gotta go kill this guy first. Oh shit. Possibly one of the worst scenarios to be in here.
Lost.
Should I go look up how to get the damn mystic weapon? It's probably some specific bullshit. Done with him yet? So I wonder how weapon acquiring is. I don't even think there's weapons in Musou Stars. I think you just level up. One good thing out of 100 shitty things. That'll be it for now. I'll be doing another video soon for the hype of Musou Stars.